push ahead, beyond the reach of this tenebrous malignity. To recall a thing is to make it real once more. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. The seat of your denial, perched precariously in the murky gloaming. Newborn horrors, spawn of the crown, imprinted with your insatiable, reaching hunger. The crossroads, wait by the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Zealotry, an undying blight upon the soul. tried. More devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. forward now into the crumbling chaos of the world. Comforts are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. The enemy weakens and wanes. Unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary. Rest now for a time. The means of mastery. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Good. An improvement. Any advantage is a good thing. The provinces and cantrebs of our land, crumbling and undone. The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of rot and pestilence. Trenches and tents, the front lines of a war that was never fought.